Hello students, today let us discuss something about aptitude, especially manual aptitude. Manual aptitude is also known as manual dexterity. It is a special ability that is possessed by an individual. Manual dexterities are of two kinds: gross manual dexterity and fine manual dexterity. And this gross manual dexterity involves the full arm. This board is known as Minnesota Rate of Manipulation Board, developed by Ziegler. This has 58 blocks of rows and columns. So experimentally, let us demonstrate what is gross manual dexterity and how we can assess the gross manual dexterity in an individual. So Shashank, you will be my subject today, and see, I will slide this board like this. Yes. So, are you a right-hander or left-hander?
Right-hander.
Right-hander. Okay. So, stand in the middle of the board and see, you have to fill the nearest block to the nearest hole. Nearest block to the nearest hole, column-wise. Column-wise from the left-hand corner. From the left hand corner as fast as you can. So this series is known as placing series. Here the subject has to place the blocks as fast as he can, and this is a speed test, so try to do as best you can. I will count the time, and this is the stopwatch where I will count the time taken by you to fill all the 58 blocks. Fine, you have understood? Yes. Now go ahead. Yes, start. So he has taken some 56 seconds now. So I'll give you 3 trials now. So I'll record the time, that is 56 seconds you have taken. Okay, now again second trial I'll give you. Are you ready?
Ready?
Yes. Start. So in the second trial you have taken 61 seconds. So we have to add first and second trial now, 56, 61. Now one more trial will be given to you. Ready? Yes, start. Fast, you do fast. So again 61 seconds you have taken. So 56, 61 and 61. 102 seconds plus 56. 102, 158 seconds. 158 8 seconds you have taken. So these are the norms. These are the norms. And in this norms, separate norms for boys and separate norms for girls is given. And you see, this is the placing series, what I said. So the total time taken here is 122 plus 56. 176 seconds. So see the norms here, 176 for men, it gives 94 percentile score. 94 percentile score in the placing series. In the placing series. Now, according to the norms available, if the percentile score is more than 75 and above, it is considered as a national asset. The subject is considered as a national asset or very superior aptitude. Very superior aptitude. And similarly, if it is ranging between 61 to 74, then the subject has superior aptitude. Then if it is ranging from 41 to 60, then the subject has average aptitude. If the score lies 40 and below, then subject has no aptitude. So in the placing series, the subject has a score of percentile score of 94, which shows he has very superior eye-hand coordination. He has very superior eye-hand coordination. Now let's move to the second series. That is what I said is turning series. In the turning series, what you have to do is pick a block like this in your right hand. Since you are a right-hander, pick the block in the right hand and place it like this in the left hand as fast as you can, and you have to fill all 58 blocks in the same manner, picking in the right hand and placing it in the left hand. Turning, immediately turn it and place it in the left hand. So try to do as fast as you can. Even this is a speed test. Fine. Start from here and this column next. Yes, ready? Yes, start. Yes, 55 seconds you have taken. Yes, taken 55 seconds in the first trial. Now again you have to, you will be given two more trials in the same manner. You have to pick the block in the right hand and place it in the left hand again. So now color changes from red to blue. Now earlier blue to red. Now ready? Yes. So 49 seconds now, 55 49. So one more trial. So now this blue will become red in all the blocks. In such a way you turn, try to do as fast as you can. Now also ready? Yes, start. Again 49 seconds, 104 plus 9, 104, 113, 23, 133, 43, 153. So you have taken 153 seconds totally. So see, in the turning series, these are the norms for turning series, and separate here again, separate norms for men and women are given. So the time taken by him is 153 seconds. So 153 seconds men, again he has a percentile score of 89, which shows he has very superior two hand coordination. So he has a very good manual dexterity, gross manual dexterity. Both eye hand coordination and two hand coordination is very superior with the subject. So this test actually is used in the selection of employees for the wrapping and packaging industries. So thank you, one and all.